I always get asked how I get my kids' twist and my twist looking shiny. First thing, you gotta use some gel or use a curling cream, and then you wanna thoroughly detangle. This brush, it's life. I'll drop the link in the comment area. And then when you're twisting, doing rope twists is the best. Oh my goodness, it reduces the frizz and it makes everything look so good. The twist out is amazing. So watch out for the other reel that I'm gonna post next to show you the twist out. This was amazing.